I'd never heard anything like that.
They might have looked like savvy shoppers.
Extreme couponing, but still.
Yeah.
To figure that out and to do it for so long.
Five employees and two customers at this Giant Eagle in Bedford busted for running a lucrative coupon fraud scheme that investigators say went on for months. All seven now indicted by a Cuyahoga County grand jury Tuesday. According to the indictment, the two posing as customers were filling up one or more grocery carts with baby products, paper goods, cleaners, and gift cards, then presenting invalid or ineligible coupons to the cashier. When the register would decline the coupon, the employee would simply override it over and over again, adding up to over $156,000 so far. The majority of transactions were each over $400, but after invalid coupons were applied, they paid only 20 bucks, then set up makeshift stores to resell the stolen goods.
Absolutely crazy. I don't know how they could have let it go so long. And for so much.
An internal audit finally flagged the problem and police began investigating. Leslie Hart, Ashley Estelle, Rachel D'Onofrio, Kaisha Scruggs, and Shantae Davis are all facing multiple charges, including grand theft and conspiracy. Mara Pryor and Roz Hayes are additionally charged with money laundering. In a statement, a Giant Eagle spokesperson said, "We are extremely disappointed by the illegal activities allegedly undertaken by these former team members. These reported actions in no way reflect Giant Eagle's high ethical standards. As the matter is with the authorities, we are unable to comment further."
Nothing surprises me anymore.